Just a wild turn of events here. Now the Leafs are attacking. Mayer gives it over to Sundin, who turns the puck over. And that was almost deadly. Now watch what happens. There's a Leaf right in the middle of your screen. He's got two sticks right there. One of them is Cujo's, because Cujo only has half of his goalie stick that he broke about a minute ago. So the stick is tossed in the corner, but Cujo has to come across and get the piece of his blocker on that shot. And